first up, it's Dean, and hold on to your seat because he's brought in an absolute showstopper.
OK, Dean, thanks for coming in. What have you got for us today?
Well, Dennis, I have a sperm sample.
That's interesting. Can I ask, has it been in the family long?
Just since this morning.
Yes, yes, it's still quite warm, actually.
Yeah. Right, I'm going in. Well, first of all, Dean, I'd like to congratulate you because it really is a magnificent load.
Now, in order to give you an accurate valuation, I need to know a couple of things about you. Now, would you say that you are of above-average intelligence?
I've got six GCSEs and an H and D in human geography. So.
Six GCSEs and a human geography? Come on, let's get some money on the table. This stuff is rocket fuel.
Any children?
Yeah, I've got three.
Excellent! At least we know he's not firing blanks, Dennis.
Do you have any medical conditions?
Yeah, I tend to get quite a lot of X-ray on my elbows.
Now, that really is a shame because it will affect the value. Now, Dennis, come on, let's stop fannying about. What's it worth?
OK, Dean, I am prepared to offer you 20.
Nice.
40.
Twice as nice.
60.
Well, that's torn it. Has anyone got a flannel? Because I've got spunk on me left moccasin.